today's video we're gonna be doing, actually, I don't know what we're gonna be doing, but today, you guys, you clicked on the video because you obviously want to see it. So make sure you miss any of my videos, make sure you subscribe, like, comment, share, and hit that bell for notifications. Anyway, you guys, let's get right into the video. Alright, you guys, so today is December 6th. It is a little late to be doing Vlogmas, but I think I do want to do Vlogmas for sure because I had my phone taken away for a while because my grades have not been what they're supposed to be, and it is still taken away, but I'm able to have it during school. So it's like 6 in the morning right now, and I have to leave at 6:30 to go to school. But anyway, you guys, so yeah, I'm going to be doing a Vlogmas day one today, but you can really start any day, it doesn't really matter, but I'm going to start today, and I'm going to make this video about our events, because this week is winter week, and we're able to do like a lot of winter things. I'm going to show you guys like my whole week in different videos, different days. I'm going to post videos every day, and you know all the things, Vlogmas, you know, that's what you do for Vlogmas, so yes. And you guys, I'm looking at the camera, so it looks like I'm looking at you guys. I'm so professional, like I'm such a professional vlogger. But yes, you guys, my mom did my hair over Thanksgiving break. You guys, we had a good Thanksgiving. The food was good. The food was amazing. You guys, I'm going to be doing Vlogmas. I'm going to have Vlogmas intro, as you guys saw in the beginning of the video. And I'm going to be, the reason I say I'm going to have one is because I haven't made it yet, but I am going to make it. So yes, you guys, today, the first day, we're going to be coloring in the cafeteria, so I'm going to show you guys a little bit of that. You guys probably are not going to be able to hear me because literally, it's so loud in the cafeteria every day. Like, it's never not loud. Like, it's so loud. But yeah. So, yeah. You guys are going to come along with me in a day in school, you know, because it's Vlogmas and we're going to be lit for Vlogmas. So, yeah, you guys, I'm going to see you guys very, very soon. And I'm going to update you guys when I get at school. And, you know, call it a day. Just give you guys a little input on my day in school and all the things. So, yes, you guys. And I'm going to see you guys a little bit later. Peace. I am in health, and I'm doing this assignment, and we're outside my stations, so I just want to update you guys, and I have these headphones, so I'm just getting my video, but yeah, you guys, and I just finished making my intro that you guys already saw, but yeah, so yeah, that's what I'm doing right now, so peace. I just wouldn't help him.
I'll be like,
I'm gonna
wait.
What? Yeah. He probably did something wrong in the past. He probably did something wrong to the person. That's why they're chasing him. Like, there's no reason nobody's gonna randomly chase a person. So, anyway. But I'm not going to help old man because I'm scared of adults. Like, stranger adults. Like, I don't talk to people.
Stranger adults.
I don't talk to strangers.
I'd say first up, it could be a setup.
I'll run. I'll roll up my window.
It could be a setup, stranger. And sometimes you got to mind your own business.
Who is it?
We want to delete. Right. People gonna be like,
I'll hold this first. I'll do it. But like, okay, no, it's a, I said it. I'll probably
I say it could be a setup, like,
just don't do it.
Mind your business. While he's running for a reason, make sure everything in the area is clear. It could be also a harm to you.
And it's going to go up.
Exactly. It still can be.
Hey, who's my spokesperson? Here's you. Over here? All right, go in front of the UN flag.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, go ahead. All right, let's see here. All right, call it in the air, heads or tails.
Heads.
What is it? All right, so you lost. All right, go first.
Ooh.
The anticipation to leave class is everything. We both are ready to go. Should be a few more seconds. My feet is such bad walking, but it's fine. Stop going, come on. It's time to go. Let's go. Turn on momento. We're leaving Spanish. Yo, we finally got out of class. I'm so excited. I'm trying to rush too much because, like, the line gets so long. That is insane how long it gets. So, at least I'm actually finally able to get a clip on him. Yeah, she talking to him. Because it's just been like Christmas music over time. Look at me. So, like, it looks like I'm talking to myself. I ain't trying to look at him. She's talking to you. So, yeah. Feels weird having my phone back in school. I'm recording, but I'm probably anyway. So, I'm going to update you. So, yes, y'all. I'm on my way to lunch. And we're going to see how this goes. I'm looking for people. So excited. I got to tell people who come out. I'm waiting for them to open the door. We just got the door open.
Thank you.
get macaroni.
I'm at lunch.
I'm gonna show y'all what I got. Just wait.
Hey y'all, so I am back at home. I hope you guys enjoyed all the clips from where you guys see the CDS in the background soon. He is so cute. But yes, you guys, besides that, I know you guys saw all the clips of me at school. It was pretty relaxed today, as normal on our days. Tomorrow is gonna be the day where it's pretty hectic. But you guys, I hope you enjoyed this short video. I just want to show you guys a day in the life of me at school, which is not really that bad. But yes, you guys, finally able to talk loud, besides you guys seeing the silent clips of me at school, just a Christmas music cover it. You guys, I literally edited clip by clip as I added it in the video. For me, it took time. For you guys, you just saw the clips right after the video's up. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video a lot. I worked really hard on it, and yeah, so this is Vlogmas Day, day one, and it's actually December 6th, but I'm going to start soon. So just enjoy, and yeah, hope you guys enjoyed my Vlogmas Day 1, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell for notifications every time that I post a new video so you guys will not miss out on my lit Vlogmas.